Azure Gleam, the end of tragedy. Dimitri and his troops slay Regent Ire, and in doing so deliver a crushing blow to Adrestia and its army. Seizing this momentum, they continue onward toward Garreg Mach. En route to the monastery, Dimitri receives word that the Knights of Seros are struggling. He marches with one purpose: to slay Edelgard and Talus, ending the war once and for all.
What is the situation? Is the Archbishop safe?
Forgive me. Our initial strike on the monastery proved successful. But my unit was separated from Lady Rhea's, and before we knew it, those dark mages had descended upon us.
You've done well to make it here. Thank you for your report.
Lady Rhea's in trouble. We have to help her.
There's no point panicking about it, Mercy. If they're giving even the knights trouble, we should make sure we're extra ready before we head in there ourselves.
Lady Rhea possesses greater knowledge of the monastery than anyone else. If she is in distress after her successful surprise attack, that is troubling indeed.
Those mages must have thrown off our calculations.
I bring news, Your Majesty. We've just concluded our survey of Garreg Mach and its surroundings. A man we believe to be Talus was seen entering the monastery, with the Emperor following close behind.
So, she's fallen into his hands. The one grasping the reins of the Imperial Army now is no longer Edelgard, but Talus. Surely those dark mages are his as well.
Makes sense why the knights had trouble then.
Indeed. Still, with all our greatest enemies gathered in one place, we have a chance to end this war here and now. If we can put them to rout here, so much of what ails our kingdom will be destroyed along with them.
Perhaps. But our task is clear either way.
Yep. Smash our enemies, win the war, and restore peace to Fodlan.
Well said. The Alliance should be here soon as well, assuming they've broken through the Imperial ranks in the Valley of Torment. Everyone, this battle will determine what lies ahead for Fodlan. Not just tomorrow, but every day beyond that as well. We cannot afford much time to prepare. But let us ready to make our future a prosperous one.
Let's give this a try. I'll make it so.
Now then!
Yeah.
fool.
Nuh-uh.
I...
You know.
Speak. Let's see.
A minute.
Okay.
Thank you.
How's this?
Carry a little of everything here. You've got an eye for quality, friend. You've got an eye for quality, friend. Hope to see you again soon.
Hey there. Don't pass this by. Nothing but the best for you. Nothing but the best for you. Is that the one? Nothing but the best for you. 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 Is that the one? Come back soon.
That's terrible. Right on. Yeah.
Nothing to report.
Supplies are the lifeblood of any army. Everything has its use.
Can we talk?
Let's give it a go!
Hmm.
Did you know?
Can we speak a moment? I see.
So...
It's good to see you again.
Hey!
Hahaha.
Wait up.
How about this?
No.
Let's think about that.
Right.
Hey, got a minute?
How may I help you?
What?
Can I be of use?
Nuh-uh.
thanks.
Greetings.
Thanks.
Be brief.
I was thinking.
I see.
Well met.
Hmm.